What's up, you guys? This is Akilan from Akilan Tech, and today I am going to tell you about the sensors used in mobiles. So let's get started. In this list, the first sensor is the accelerometer sensor. This sensor you can find in all the phones. What does this sensor do? Think that you are seeing a photo and it is in portrait and you want that photo into the landscape mode. Then if you turn the phone, it comes to landscape. How does this landscape mode came? This is because of the accelerometer sensor. It changes from the landscape to portrait and portrait to landscape. It changes the direction of a photo. And the next is the gyroscope sensor. This gyroscope sensor is used in mobiles because if your mobile has the compass installed in it, you can see when you turn the phone, you can know the actual direction. So this is because of the gyroscope sensor. Means it goes to a 360 degrees angle. And you can, if you move your compass to any side, you can know the direction. So this work is done by the gyroscope sensor. And the next sensor is the ambient sensor. I think most of you guys set the brightness to the auto brightness sensor. How this auto brightness sensor work? It works with the ambient light sensor. Ambient light sensor changes the brightness according to the weather, climate and the lightning of the room. This is the work of the ambient light sensor. And the next sensor in our list is proximity sensor. When you are talking to others in a phone, you can see when you keep your phone near to your ear, you can see that the screen turns off and it becomes blank. Why? Because while you are talking to others, it may go to mute and it may suddenly cut your call. So the proximity sensor is arranged in every phone. This is the work of the proximity sensor. And the next sensor is the barometer sensor. I think in every of the phone has this barometer sensor. Because if you open the weather app in your mobile, it shows the actual weather climate in your place. So this works with the help of the barometer sensor. So this is about the barometer sensor. And the next sensor in our list is the magnetometer sensor. This magnetometer sensor is same as the gyroscope sensor, but gyroscope sensors shows the 360 degrees, but this magnetometer sensor shows only the four direction: north, south, east, west. It not shows the northeast, north, northwest, etc. This also used in the compass. That's about the magnetometer sensor. And the next sensor in our list is the heart rate sensor. This heart rate sensor is mainly found in the Samsung mobiles. Checks the heart rate of a person. It also calculates the heart rate per minute and heartbeat per minute. And the next sensor in our list is speedometer sensor. And this speedometer sensor is mostly found in the smartwatches. You can see this speedometer is nothing but when you are walking on a road or somewhere, this speedometer sensor calculates how many feet and how much distance you have walked in a day. This is about the pyrometer sensor. And the next sensor in our list is the thermometer sensor. This thermometer sensor calculates the room temperature and the phone temperature. This work is done by the thermometer sensor. And the next sensor in our list is the air humidity sensor. This sensor calculates how much humidity is present in the air. And the next is the blood oxygen sensor. This sensor knows how many oxygen levels are there in our body. And the next is the UV sensor. UV sensor means ultraviolet sensor. It calculates how much rays and how much heat is produced by the sun. And the last sensor is the fingerprint sensor. I think you may all know about the fingerprint sensor. This fingerprint sensor is nowadays found in all the mobiles. Almost 95% of the mobiles, you can find the fingerprint sensor. This fingerprint sensor scans the prints that are found on your finger and unlocks the phone. As every member has different fingerprints, the fingerprint sensor is very secure. That's all for today, guys. If you think this video is helpful, please like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. This is Akilan signing off. I will see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Peace.